Israeli Foreign Minister Avigdor Lieberman says he expects West Bank settlement construction to resume when Israel's 10-month nominal freeze expires next month. Palestinians have warned they'll pull out of upcoming U.S. broker talks if Israel restarts the settlement building. But speaking today, Lieberman said he sees no reason why the settlement expansion shouldn't resume.